they got room for owner-operators and stuff like that over there, truck drivers?
Yeah, they do. They provide housing.
What would be the name of that company you were talking about?
I can't remember, but I know one of the owners lives in South Dakota.
Oh, I got it. Williston. Williston, North Dakota, right?
Yeah, that's it.
Thank you. tailgating this in the daytime. So if they want to break, you're screwed. You're going to hit at them. We're most likely not going to throw them. You're going to be stuck up underneath our trailer and we're going to drag you.
There's another truck tailgating in there. They on your bump already. They get pushed up under there. That car will be a little long.
Where I lived at, so I do 48